my name is Claudine. I come from France. And it's not my first time in Cyprus. I came several times, but I never heard about this film festival the first time. So I went from Nicosia to Paphos to see what it is, because I'm interested in film festival. I am a former organizer and founder of film festival. I founded the film festival against international film festival against exclusion and for tolerance at UNESCO Paris.
And
during 10 years about, and this last 10 years, and this film festival traveled around the world, South Africa, Canada.
Okay. How many years the festival this?
Is 10 this years about. Ten years. I saw yesterday the Romanian film, and I think it's a very good one.
Yes.
Cinematography.